This is Darren Guccione. I'm the CEO and co-founder of Keeper Security. Today's event was about cybersecurity and the Internet of Things. So during today's event, I talked about what an Internet of Things device is, how it's growing rapidly over the next several years, and how it impacts cybersecurity in terms of risk and cybersecurity threats and what we can do to make it a safer place.
Hi, my name is Aaron Gessner. I'm the Director of
Press and Media for Keeper Security here in Chicago, and we're here at Blue. Thank you so much for having us today. I was here with our CEO, Darren Guccione, to talk about his invention of Keeper, the password manager and secure digital vault. He gave some great advice to some of these budding inventors and idea people to come up with their own inventions and how they could create new products in the realm of the Internet of Things that we are all facing and how to keep these products safe and secure.
Well, my name is Dennis Daniels. I'm Vice President of Chicago Inventors Organization, and we're attended here at Blue 1647 Tech Innovation Center. As an inventors organization, it's very important that our inventors have a real good understanding of how technology is going to take a place in tomorrow's world and how they might infuse it into their inventions. Basically, we're about helping inventors take their ideas, develop them, protect them, market them. This event today was where we got a chance to feature a Chicago Innovation Awards winner, Darren Guccione, who came up with Keeper Security. Basically, it's a utility that allows you to store all your passwords in a vault. Nobody knows who the passwords are, even the vault keeper. And if a device gets stolen or something, you're up and running within a few minutes. And you would not believe how many organizations are getting hacked, and they are signing up for this particular utility like crazy, even the US government.